the spell, it pulled the entire PlayStation with it. I think I had gone up here with this dude through fireballs. Kind of rude. Next plan of action, just anybody know how long the shiny coins last? Something back here, like, I don't know, lever for the boss room, treasure. I'm really getting this treasure, so. Yeah, if I had been more rich, I would so be more crafting things. For realsies. Whoops. Coming up. It's like a fucking clown car over here. Yeah, I just killed her. Okay, that was creepy as fuck. Hunter bone would probably be effective. I'm gonna start doing this shit here. I hate myself. Tried to go back up. Cool. I'm gonna go back to this room real quick. See if there was anything in here that I might have missed. Boss room or like a mini boss room?
It's the lever room, I think.
Okay, cool.
There's
the lever. to, you know. This is actually stressing out a bit. A lot, you know, like, oh my god, I don't want to stop playing. I'm not done exploring, because you're wondering. I wanted to go in here, so I'll get to the boss in a minute.
Take your time, Ben. It's your game. There will be no backseat gaming for me.
Hey, is that like I can summon people?
I think that's the summon, yes.
Yeah. I have very little insight. Alright, this ought to be fun. Well, I'll summon him in a minute. I didn't know you could do that. Yeah, I know, I'll just get it back there. I'll get it in a minute. Hey. I'm gonna go check and see if it's open, and I'll know. Should I even bother
like
some?
The boss room?
Yeah. I mean, if there's anything else before I wanna.
Oh, hold on. Look to your left side.
Yeah, that's where I come from.
I think they're not closed, are they?
No. I actually went through that, remember? And up. That was the first part that I went. That's the boss part. What do I need for that? Ooh, 5 more. I might start putting that in it. That's nice to have.
Yeah.
Because it's a distance thing. You know, you don't have to be like right up next to it. Like, you're supposed to be like old, you know, like hunched over, you know, maybe.
Pickaxe.
Yeah, a prospector.
That's a little racist.
I'm not, that's not racist. That's just, you follow me there, dude?
Just because he has prospector in his name, that doesn't make him old. They have to start at some age.
And, you know, donkey and everything. Sorry, dude.
We have to have an S.
Really?
Should be a cake bar for you, babe.
Why am I not finding it?
Thank you.
I'm loving that bone. The more I get to play with it. You saw that, right? Dude,
Cool,
I
right?
could be badass. I'm just saying. I can't be badass. I'm hoping. Hey, I got 3 insight. Yay. So is this like the only way in and out? Is there any chests
There's
in
one
here?
way in and one way out.
Yep, I guess the way.
Well, in this
this
case.
is where I came in, I think. Nope. Nope. Maybe. Is that my coin? Coming in handy, actually. I hate myself. But you know what? Maybe I kind of need those.
See,
I see the lamp
right,
right there.
Well, I think that's it. I don't see another entrance, do you?
So does this have like a level? Level 3 levels, I guess?
Yep.
I did get a lower something challenge.
Yeah, you got a lower Tamara challenge, which you can't replace with that one.
Alright, I'm just gonna make sure that there is no other exits.
There isn't the exit.
Oh, that's fine. You don't see any. I guess that's it. Stop yet, so what happens now?
Well, they can't take that chalice out and put the lower Tamarian chalice.
Really?
Yeah.
Alright, I thought you I wanted to go back and see if I could get some of that ash from the other things you were telling me to.
Yeah, so go to the other 2 layer 1 and pick layer 3, but not the heart, the regular one. I think that's where you have a room with 2 of those beasts. But you're gonna have to go 1 layer.
Or the heart or just layer 3? What's a shared fixed dungeon? So people, other people come in? That's awesome. So, I was checking out, there's a couple of people that did the, the Lady Maria cosplay, and I have a downfall. I don't have, like, you know, a white person's nose and stuff to pull it off. Kind of sucks.
I don't think people care about that, too. Cosplay is not about race, it's about the outfit.
Right, because I forgot to get more coins.
So I don't remember exactly where I know that room exists there.
Well, I didn't actually go through and check anything either. I was too busy, you know, undoing stuff. And
no.
Okay, this is an elevator. already put the corn out. Whatever, they're pretty. Yeah, I would have these in my house, right? I didn't see that I got anything though.
Because you didn't kill one.
I killed it.
Mm-hmm.
That thing that was blasting me, that's not what I needed to kill.
Thank you.
one?
No, I have two, because I didn't get the other one. I went and killed that lady first.
Okay. There was one of them that dropped two.
Oh, then I have three then. At least they don't want drop just one each time.
Well, if you think about it, it's not that big of a run. It takes you a minute.
Two mold. I got three. There you go. To do that.
When you start dropping down, you'll get one.
For my pure pleasure, people, sorry. I'm just saying. I'll enjoy that a little more than that. You saw that, right?
Yeah.
Oh, well, at least
well,
I said
it's
it.
Fine. You died. It reset by itself. It might even be mad. That would be stupid.
What?
You just let yourself die after farming the...
Wait, but I'm not getting along. No, there was a cannon there, people. I thought it, because that thing shoots fire at you, too. That's the first time I've had the cannon. I might have to go up and kill the cannon.
If I was you, and this is just me, the
right?
First thing I would do is
I think I'm going to do that. Alright, hold our one. Thank you. At least I don't feel stupid for not being able to do it. What did you hit?
After she starts falling. Okay, that's kind of cool. Oh, and there's the other one over there. You can shoot me over here. Out. There's like moonlight or something. It's kind of pretty.
a dementor, huh?
Actually, that's your best chance to attack him after he does that. Then you hit him and he transforms while he's doing the red orb and he does not attack him.
Evil vagina splooge. How do you live through that? Evil vagina splooge. Really? Just use tissues? Yeah. Just say just the tip. Ah!
That's not the head.
Wait, the top's two different things.
Nope, that was there before.
Oh. Alright.
Yep, now we're about to touch the lamp and go around the yard.
Alright, so I tap it.
Tap forward. Tap left stick and R2.
At the same time?
Talking about the okay. That one, as soon as you start falling, hold R2 down.
Good.
No, we didn't.
This is not R2?
What?
There's a right way to actually press the button.
Well, if you did it right, you would.
Really? How many times did you do it? And it wasn't right.
Holding R1.
R1 or R2? You just said holding
R2,
R1.
Sweetheart. If you're not doing it right, it doesn't do it. Alright, go ahead. Practice.
You saw that, right?
Again. Not before she falls. She has to start falling and then you do it. First step out.
Gotcha. Okay. I got it now. Alright. But it's definitely a little harder. Yeah. I got the falling one, which is kind of cool. It's left and R2 or R1? It's supposed to like dip into the 70s, like, and then drop to the 20s, like, really quick Saturday afternoon. Yeah. Seven. It's 1:59. You ready for me to? I'll make one more rune, and that'll be it. Okay. Final Fantasy 15.